Nine residents at the Kerinchi Public Housing Project PPR flat faced terrifying moments as the elevator they were in crashed from the fifth floor to the ground. With the drop estimated to be at a height of 15 meters, it is believed the elevator car's braking system had malfunctioned in the incident at 2:30 p.m. on Friday. Ahmad Syahid Imran, 24, said a majority of the flat's residents were returning from Friday prayers when it happened. He said the elevator car hurtled downwards with its doors open. Thank you.